Drivers want parents to know that they don't like the overcrowding either. They say the district has been giving them too many kids to pick up and drop off, and they think it's just unsafe.
You cannot put these children in harm's way, and we're putting them in harm's way.
This photo, taken by a Campo Verde High School student, shows a crowded bus with students sitting on the floor. Yesterday, Gilbert Public Schools sent us a statement saying they just found out about the issue Wednesday and said it wouldn't happen again.
You're transporting somebody else's babies.
After our story aired, we were contacted by bus drivers who say it's been happening all school year.
Despite what the administration says, it's not a single incident, it's a common incident. That buses are overcrowded.
These three drivers don't want us to show their names or faces out of fear for their jobs.
Last year and a half, really, is when we started experiencing significant morale problems.
They say those morale issues forced some drivers to quit. A shortage of drivers meant more kids on each bus.
Last year we had 17 buses. We start off this year, there's only 10 buses.
This driver says capacity for his bus is 56 high school students. He's gone over that and knows of one driver who had 95 on his bus.
It's kind of this implied order, you know, boy, if you could do it, make it work, just do what you need to get it done. We're going to start Monday. We're no longer going to do that.
Starting next week, drivers say they're going to stick to the capacity rules, even if that means leaving some students behind to wait for an overflow bus. They say that may sound harsh, but safety comes first.
So your child is 20, 30 minutes late getting home. We apologize, but that was the best decision we could make.
They're asking parents to fight for change, too.
The parents are going to have to stand up and say, we've had enough.
We reached out to the district for an update, but it is Saturday, so we'll likely hear back from them on Monday. It does seem like the district is actively hiring. This school bus parked off of Gilbert and Elliott is advertising openings. The position, according to the district's website, pays $14 an hour. I'm Lauren Reimer for Arizona's Family.